Hi, Dave from Marshall Chipped here. In this week's video diary, I'm going to be taking a look at street performance. I'll be doing a little bit of busking, and it's the Govanhill International Festival, and I'll be showing you a little bit of the parade and carnival. If you're a regular viewer on the channel, and if not, why not click the subscribe button? You'll have seen a video a couple of weeks ago when I was playing at the Kilmarnock Busking Festival. That's the first time that I've had a chance to play in public in about a year and a half due to the COVID pandemic. Live performances have been completely shut down, venues have all been closed, streets have been in lockdown. You know all this, you've been there. For working in the performing arts industry, it's been devastating. We've not been able to really do anything other than a few live streams. And whilst live streaming has been all right, it's been something to fill the gap. It's not anything like the same. We don't get the direct interaction with other people, and I've been desperately missing that. So now that the pandemic is coming towards an end and things aren't quite as bad as they have been and restrictions have been eased off, I've been able to get back outside, back playing guitar again. Which means the tinker has had a bit more peace at home. So in this week's video, I'm going to be showing you a few performances from my first busk back in Glasgow. I'm just easing gently into it just now, so this is a little bit of completely unplugged busking here in Govan Hill on Victoria Road. Hope you enjoy it.
I think it's today, yeah. The girl that's driving me mad is going away, yeah. She's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride. She don't care. She said that living with me was bringing her down, yeah. Never be free when I was around, yeah. She's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride. She don't care. Don't know why she's riding so high. She'll think twice, she'll do right by me before she gets to say goodbye. She'll think twice, she'll do right by me. I think I'm gonna be sad. I think it's today, yeah. The girl that's driving me mad is going away, yeah. Oh, she's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride. She's got a ticket to ride. She don't care. My baby don't care. My baby don't care. And the women tug their hair like I'm trying to prove it won't fall out. All the men are gargoyles, live long in an Irish diet. And the whole place is pickled, the people are pickles for sure. No one knows if they've done more here than they ever would do in a jar. This could be a Rotterdam or anywhere, Liverpool or Rome, cause Rotterdam is anywhere, anywhere to loan, anywhere to loan. Everyone is blonde and everyone is beautiful. And when blonde and beautiful are multiple, they become so dull and dutiful. And when faced with dull and dutiful,
They fired one of his but a cocky personality with a red underwear. This could be Rotterdam or anywhere, Liverpool or Rome. Rotterdam is anywhere, anywhere alone. This could be Rotterdam or anywhere, Liverpool or Rome. Rotterdam is anywhere, anywhere alone, anywhere alone. This is pickles, the people have pickles for sure, and no one knows if they've done more healing than they ever would do in a job. This could be Rotterdam or anywhere, Liverpool or Rome. Rotterdam is anywhere, anywhere alone. This could be Rotterdam or anywhere, Liverpool or Rome. Rotterdam is anywhere, anywhere alone, anywhere alone. Be Rotterdam or anywhere, Liverpool or Rome. Rotterdam is anywhere, anywhere alone, 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 alone. Thank you.
It's been so good to get back to busking and performing live, but of course, this is Scotland in summer, so you cannot take it for granted that the weather will be on your side. That's me back at home with Tinker for the rest of the night. Hopefully the storm will pass soon and I can get back out playing again before too long. I was far from the only street performer out in Govanhill this week though. After having to cancel all events and take 2020 off because of COVID restrictions, the Govanhill International Festival and Carnival was back with a vengeance. The two-week extravaganza kicked off last Saturday with a parade through the streets, the first of over 50 events of talks, music, workshops, films, exhibitions, theatre, heritage events and guided walks that will take place over the next fortnight. Now in its fifth year, the parade's origins are in a campaign against the racism that many in the migrant communities who have found a home here have had to endure, to celebrate the diversity of the area and to combat division and hate. Taking part in the parade were groups of local pipers, drummers, brass bands, jugglers, roller skaters, line dancers and community groups that make up our neighbourhood, all making their way to the Queen's Park Arena for the long-awaited 2021 Carnival. It's a celebration of the richness and diversity of the flourishing arts and culture scene here in Govanhill that I am proud to be a part of. And it was fantastic to see so many people out enjoying the parade.